as well.
Okay, so they're just going to try to get Peanut here, who is going to get a very nice blast, but straight into the Curse of the Sad Mummy, but immediately Amumu goes down. Doran goes forward, and he's frontlining for his team. What a huge play, and Toby gets a massive sweep into four of them, and Gen G, yes, they will still lose two members, but who cares, because they win the fight, they ace everybody, and they can do Baron now.